consulted many startups, and if you ask me, I am a hardcore salesman. So if you cut me, I'm gonna bleed sales. But having said that, for me, marketing and sales have an equal importance when I say this. I don't stand on one side, and I'll tell you why. See, when we have consulted many startups, the first decision that they have to make is, at different stages, this decision comes. So if you are conceiving a product, its market research is important. That's where marketing is important, right? And then when you take that product into the market, you have to target people. Now you have to target people. There are, the segment is divided into early adopters, then you have laggards, and it is divided into multiple. Now when you go to early adopters, you cannot go with them with the marketing idea. When you cannot target them over social media, or let's say do SEO and or do search engine marketing and hoping your product will sell, when you're bleeding money over there and you want to get some revenue floating in. So that is when you actually, I've been helping one company called Splatoo. That's when they came to me, they wanted me to do a brand awareness when they were leaking money. That was not at all a good idea to do a marketing and brand building when you're leaking money, you're running short of it. That's when we put up a small sales team for them, and we started like cold calling, which is a part of sales. And you know what happened is, actually the money started floating in. There were people who were with the real pain, who were waiting for this kind of solution to come to them with the whatever their USPs were, like less price and more features and stuff like that. When they approached, they actually, the revenue started floating in. Now this is the stage when you were looking for a early, when the ship meets the sea, you're looking to spread the feeds early in the market. That's where the sales is most important. Now once you have achieved that, you have been earning some good money in lakhs or crores or whatever your targets are within the first 2-3 years, that's when again marketing takes the most important, when you want to expand, when you want to go out and say from domestic market to international market, or from Chennai market to Bangalore or anywhere market. That's where sales cannot take you. Sales has a limited approach. I mean, it can bring your customers onto the table in a limited number. Above the line is what falls into marketing. That's where marketing and brand awareness comes in. So both has an equal importance. Now if you want to fight with me at during the product conceiving stage that marketing is important, it is important. Sales is not important there. But if you're, when you step into the market, you're trying to sell money and get some money out of there, that's where the sales is important. So consider sales there. Sales,
so sales. Which is important, which is input, which is output?
And I don't know that what is input, what is output. You can put it in any ways. But if you look at the stage of a startup, I started with just 1 lakh, right? When I started this company, I only had 1 lakh. I left my high paying job and I was the only guy. That's the case with most of the startups. They start with like 1 lakh, 2 lakh investments, and one or two guys will be there, founder, co-founder. Now the there are two choices. I go on, hire a digital marketing agency, do SEO, do SEM and stuff like that. Or I just get onto the damn phone and start calling people. And when I call people, it really happened is they started coming to me, they started giving me a job. Some money started flowing. And that money I used to build my brand. I went out, I did a press release, I did some interviews in the newspaper, digitally I do, that's marketing. And that's when the momentum took place. That's when the engine started flowing. That is what is important for a startup. You cannot take a stand that I don't want to do marketing or I don't want to do sales. Now if you are saying I don't want to do sales, then you are really leaving a big opportunity on the table. That's what I want to say. So consider the stage, at every stage, everything is important. Thank you very much.